Belka's second line of defense stretches across the Shane Plains in the central region of southern Belka. Centered on two anti-aircraft camps, this line blocks our refueling unit's air route and is already delaying our military plans. This operation will consist of attacks on enemy ground troops and engagements with enemy fighters. There will be three squadrons in total. You can decide which one to accompany. Alpha Team will be responsible for destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team's job will be to eliminate air resistance and destroying enemy ground ordnance. Beta Team will eliminate air resistance. Escort allied transport craft after each mission is completed. That is all.
No use! I can't get away! Launch in gun range. Launch! Launch! Fox 2! Fox 2! Warning! The enemy's locked onto you!
Just keep flying.
team, evacuate to the south immediately. You're almost out of the operation airspace. Stay on course to the south. You're out of the danger zone. Comm team, return to base.
Looks like we live to see another day, Cypher.
That was a bad nightmare. We lost several of our members. Mercenaries like us are disposable to the guys in charge. But in the end, we survived.
The mission objectives were achieved, but our forces were dealt a heavy blow by enemy laser ordnance. Our country must put an end to this war. If not, I fear the war will put an end to us.